according to you. You didn't listen. What year are you in?
Can you get down? Can you get down?
What year are you in?
Can you get down?
Reach.
Right.
You're eight. Listen better. Okay, I'm serious.
What was the question? I missed it.
I know you miss a lot of things.
Tell me again.
I would buy the CD and put it on slow.
You're a liar.
No, well, listen.
You've got one in your mouth.
Keep talking. I'm listening. Now this guy's got some sense.
Oh man,
way beyond it. Now he knows he's a sinner. He just didn't know it's sin.
Well, I mean, hey, what if it was a baby?
Where did the first sin, according to you, young man, come from?
When I get
the first time anyone on earth ever sinned. Everybody wants to be his daddy.
Are you talking about him?
Nobody will let him speak. You see, that's the adults today.
Adam didn't
I will
sin.
Speak for
he
you. You don't have your own mind.
It's not a mistake.
Don't let him do that.
Nobody
do you know who had the first?
Then you don't know your
sin.
You are a mistake. I can tell you that.
No one would have known it was a sin. Back then, no one would have been able to speak.
Why? Why? And don't ask your fake daddies. You don't know, right? What? Well, that's how you fake it. This is what happens when you're not sure. You start trying to act like you're ignorant. Listen, I'm going to help you. Now, The Bible is very clear, okay? God created Adam and Eve.
Why should we believe the Bible?
Not Adam and Steve,
believe the Bible?
We'll get to that, but that's it.
That's the main point.
You're in England and we queue here. He was first. You're number seven.
Sorry, do you mind if I go ahead of you?
Of course.
Thank you very much.
No, I am the one that decides.
Wait. This is a democracy. This is a democracy, right?
Go ahead. It's trying to push me off. Try, come on.
No.
Get a yellow card. One more, you're out.
Oh, wait. Wait, give me the red. Give me the red, please. Please give me the red.
Red card.
Now,
give me the red.
I am the speaker. That is a big squeaker. Now, listen.
Give me the red.
Not yet, sir.
Give me the red.
Nope, I can't.
Give me the red. I dare you.
The red goes to someone that is very arrogant. You're getting there. Now, just keep talking. Poor guy asked how that you and I received sin. Do you know? How?
This is meant to be a dialogue, not a monologue.
Can you tell me? I don't know.
I'll get to that. Do you know? You don't know how you became a sinner?
I know.
Okay, go ahead. Speak for them. They don't know. Maybe you're right.
God made us
sinful.
And he made us so that we have free choice.
Yes.
We can do right, we can do wrong.
Yes.
And if man can choose to sin, he can also choose to do good.
Well, wait a minute. So, did God create you to sin?
With free will.
My God, who was the first one to sin?
Adam?
No.
And Eve, right? All right.
Sorry, is that right?
No, it's not.
It's not, tell me.
Just a minute, don't go to him.
No, it's really stupid. Remind me.
Now listen.
Your mother's stupid.
sir, have you met my mother?
Yeah, you want to insult me? Why are you calling me stupid?
You speak. And I heard how stupid you are.
Okay, so you're an idiot. And I'll insult your family.
That's okay.
What are you going to do about it?
You're going to talk about my mother?
Tell me, who was it?
Sorry.
My mother's 95, and he says she's stupid.
Yes, I did.
She's a lot smarter than you.
He's going to collect
me. I'll insult your mother.
Just a minute.
He's going to collect me.
Why was I wrong?
I know. Because he has no idea about right and wrong.